wounds?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. You know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there? Do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things. This is horrible.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down
there.
Ball
collapse.
Sure.
They went down 2D.
We were searching
all kinds
for
of reasons for losing
Maybe
contact.
Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought. I must be going crazy.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.